You know, TJ is a good guy. He's a good friend of mine and a great player. But you know, I'm not really able to talk about it at this time. So, you know, it's just kind of how it is.
Have you talked to him?
Not today. You know, I talked to him yesterday, and yeah.
Can you just talk about what his presence meant to you as a player and a teammate?
You know, he was a good veteran leader, and that's somebody that we'll need to, you know, all of us will need to pick up the slack a little bit on that end. So, yeah, that's just kind of how it works.
What's your sense on if he wants to continue playing after this season?
I don't really know. That's not my. I haven't really talked to him about it, so that's probably a better question to ask him. All right, thanks, guys.